walked into the boutique. He was standing there, and I swear I'd seen his face somewhere before. It was this time last week, our eyes met just as soon as I stepped in the door. I pretended to be interested in some shoes, cause if not, I thought he started to wonder. As I left, and there's something that I never do. Well, I asked him on a whim for his number. Give him a call the Thursday after one of those awkward phone conversations, full of pauses, lots of laughter. Got stoked on his music inspiration. Planned to meet that week on Robson Square. Showed up late, oops, then that's not. Lucky for me, he still was there. We blazed a joint to pass the time. Yeah. Oh. I stopped at 2 feet. This beat, this beat, this brilliant beat. I put it in my hand, my chest, my knees, my feet. Should've seen it coming right from the start. Was beginning to really enjoy the situation as I watch his lips move with such precision and agility. There was a room to improve upon this boy's beatboxing ability. I got a couple weeks of chilling in a similar way. A certain boy starts failing on my thoughts through the day. Well, I was overwhelmed by this boy, without an enchanted, with just one look I was so starting by. Did he ever take me for granted?
And if my missus heard about the shit, then she would be pissed.
I felt apart, I couldn't even think of what to say. A million broken beats drove right through me. I took a breath and I took an exit, he walked away. I didn't even believe it, a boy could do this to me. I walked home soaked in regret, the rain turned to hail and snow the seed. I did my best trying to forget. I came and hid.